Area of field A is 30% greater than B and 35% less than C. So A is equal to 1.3, B is equal to 0.65C. We have to find the relation between C and B. What is the relationship? We can say that C is equal to 1.3 upon 0.65B, which is 2B. C is twice as big as B, therefore C is bigger than B by 100%.